I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk Choose a quiet life. The gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's... Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's... Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's... Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's... Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk
Choose a quiet life. The gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife, and it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's...
Sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse sat astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at astride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong.
I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song. And it's sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a horseshoe and ask my hammer thus. He said, I'll ask the anvil what you require of us. The hammer asked the anvil, and she at once agreed that they should meet together in the way that I decreed. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make an anchor for taking on the main. The hammer and the anvil relented once again. So they sat there together as I prepared the cast. They braced themselves for impact like a sailor on the mast. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
I thought to make a broadsword for fighting on the field. Much as I know the hammer is a nobler thing to wield. For though us humble tradesfolk choose a quiet life, the gods of war come to the door of the hammer and his wife. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
They asked me for a statue of the general who died. A sword raised in his iron fist and a warhorse at a stride. And though I knew they'd try me for what I did decide, I stuck a hammer in his fist and an anvil by his side. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
Now all you merry blacksmiths, a warning take by me. Stick to your country horseshoes and your anchors for the sea. When the gods of war come calling, promising you gold,
they'll take your hammer, take your anvil, take your very soul. And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.
And it's
sparks are flying, passion strong. I am the blacksmith singing the hammer and the anvil song.